now let's install the tub spout. This particular tub spout will go straight over a half-inch copper pipe, and what I'm showing you here is the Allen wrench and where you tighten it down. Once the tub spout is in place, and what we're going to do here is we're pushing it up onto the copper piece, and be careful so that you don't damage the O-ring that's inside, so don't force it. It should go fairly easy. And what I like to do is turn it on its side to where I can get to the Allen wrench and the Allen screw and tighten it down. And once it's tight, I just take the tub spout and turn it into place.